Alright guys, hello there. So, I've had the PS5 for quite a while now, for about a week, you know, and so I just wanted to make a review on this hot garbage and just tell you guys why you should not buy this garbage system. I just do not buy it. It's not worth your time. It just doesn't run well. The games are stuttery, everything sucks. It's just not a good console to play on. So, I'm gonna give you some visuals on some games and why I think this console is hot trash and why you shouldn't play. Guys, do not get this console. It has no games at all. The only exclusive it has is the Spider-Man game. Even that's garbage. The other ones are pretty bad. The Last of Us 2 sucks. That's pretty much the only other exclusive in the console. Get an Xbox Series X that has more games. I'm not going to list them right now because there's just so many to choose from that I can put on my list. So do not get this PlayStation. It has zero games. Spider-Man Miles Morales was the worst game that I've ever played. It was about 30 minutes long when I finished it. Some people are saying it was 6 hours, which is a complete lie. I finished it in 38 minutes because I'm the best at gaming. I'm the best gamer ever. The game's pretty trash. It's just something about the game. The graphics are just so off. The graphics suck so much. I cannot believe this game is a PS5 title. The graphics are so garbage. The ray tracing doesn't even work half the time. The graphics suck. The game is completely buggy. I'm surprised it's even out of development, man. This game is just really unfinished. And the fact that it's a DLC, it's basically a DLC and they still advertise it for $70 as a full game, it's honestly mind-blowing. I don't understand Sony at all and what they like to do. It's disappointing to the gaming community, and I feel like they should just give up on life and just stop making games. Here guys, I'm showing you some gameplay, and here you can see that when I play Rainbow Six Siege on 1080p on 120Hz mode, the FPS never reaches anywhere close to 120. Considering this is a next-gen console, this is honestly a disappointment, and Sony fans should honestly just kill themselves because this is just really bad. I am happy to tell you that my PS5 overheated on the second day of playing it. I was playing Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I was zipping around the city, and my fans just started randomly getting loud. I'm like, why are my fans so loud? I look at the system, and I realize this thing's overheating. The system shuts down, and then the system begins to smoke, and I'm like, why is the system smoking? And I found out that I had a really faulty PS5, and I got really mad. These consoles do not have good ventilation. Do not get these consoles. I'm trying to tell you guys, these consoles aren't it. The system overheats. The system is too small. The system is skinny. The system is large. I don't know why this system is so large. It's so garbage. Well, that concludes this review on the PS5. And I wanted to just tell you guys that I was totally not joking. The system is horrible. Have a nice day.